It's like you can say, I am here playing WWE 2K18. And today, I am here on Universe Mode on NXT. Boom, right there. And here's the whole match card. We have Ricochet versus Akira Tozawa versus the Hurricane versus Apollo Crews. Then we have Taya Valkyrie versus Ruby Riott. And Taya with Johnny Mundo slash Johnny Nitro, Johnny Impact, or John Morrison. Man, my name is. Then we have the Wyatt Brothers versus Heath Slater and Rhino. Then we have the Gentleman Brawlers versus The Ascension. John Morrison actually in a match as he faces Rey Mysterio in the Velveteen Dream. Kenny Omega versus Adam Cole, baby. In the main event, Kurt Angle versus the UK champion, Pete Dunne. Alright, so let's get to this match. Here we go. We're here at NXT. Waiting for the arrival of the one and only Ricochet. There he is. You want to know who? Losing to Big Cass for of the number one championship. So Ricochet now just trying to pull himself back up in the power rankings. Hey, he's ready. Is anyone? One of the other ones is the Japanese suplexing machine, Akira Tozawa. One member of Titus Worldwide, by the way. Kind of wanted to say that. So yes, in this one, University still is part of Titus Worldwide. And stand back! There's a hurricane coming through. As the hurricane is here. I think, is it actually his debut? I want to say this is his debut, but I have no idea. I'm gonna say debut. This is his debut on NXT. He's ready. Facing another member of Titus Worldwide. Bonkers. Ready. He's fired up. Here we go. Ricochet. Akira. Hurricane. Remember Titus Worldwide, will they team up or nope? Akira just wanna kill. Akira wants to kill, but Tozawa does not. But Paul does not want to. Oh, Tozawa. We're friends. Oh, he slows on, but it kicks up. With a hurricane. With a Hurriplex. No, that's all the hurricane moves, just add a turn up to everything.
The flying
Ooh, that's it.
Finds his target.
Oh. Lift with Apollo. Huge springboard clothesline, but completely missing. Oh. Look at the moonsault. That was awesome. As Ricochet takes over the hurricane. That was a good moonsault. Here's a huge northern light. One. With Ricochet finally get back to the ring. We have to count. And then Ricochet. Ooh, huge slipper slam. Ooh, dropping right back. So that was going to save his. No, he is not. He's trying to kill him. Oh, kill switch by the hurricane. Look at his off the road from him. Ooh, a lot of people in the way. Ooh, right hand, and look out. Apollo with giant clothesline. Hurricane to the second rope though. And Hurricane. Huge her drop kick. Her missing.
What made him think that was a good idea?
Now there's her whip. And her splash. Now right hand. Here comes Apollo. Missing that. Her punch. Miss that window. Akira. Apollo. Huge butt to belly.
Okay.
Punch? No. Her punch. No, Hurricane was getting reversed. Ricochet taking out Akira Tozawa. Back to the corner. Left now. Look at this. Dragon Sleeper. Dragon Sleeper. With Ricochet to break it up. There's Ricochet to break it up. Standing off. Oh. Can't stand in Zaguri. Look at that. Attacking the arm now. Hurricane. Huge sliding clothesline. Akira fighting off the crowd. Tazawa worldwide is dominating, but there's an elbow. Akira wanna go out to Ricochet. Look at this. Ooh, huge cutter. See if you can sustain this. Apollo, no. Hurricane met her reversal. Got him again. Apollo though. Then brings him back. Huge Enziguri.
Is that it? Is it over?
Apollo. And look at this.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Ricochet, huge neck breaker. Looking down Apollo. Ricochet's up.
And I guarantee you the other three guys see the predicament he's in.
Ooh! Take them down. Man, Hurricane. Ooh, it chopped him. Oh. Flip pile driver. Look at this. Ooh, Hurricane with a roll. Here comes Hurricane with a hurt comeback. And he super kick caught him. Oh, Apollo overpowering Akira. It's in the corner now. No. From Ricochet. Huge drop kick at Tozawa. Straight jacket. Backbreaker. Look at this. The one and only Ricochet. Oh. 630, no. Drop kick. Another one. No straight jacket drop kick. And Apollo. Apollo hammering away now on Akira Tozawa.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than
done. Standing moonsault. Oh, he's back, no. Ooh, just came right in the face. No. Kick, no. Oh, powerbomb. Look at the powerbomb. Look at those two. The crowd loving this. Chanting NXT. Drop kick. Ricochet. Watch your back. Back to leg. Oh, maybe it was. One and only. One and only kick. With that roundhouse kick. Because that was up, though. Oh, dude. Now these two are fighting. Kick. Got him. Another straight jacket. Ooh. Look at this. Capitalizing. Look at Hurricane now. One. Ooh, kick out the Hurricane. He's using her senses. Senses, yeah. Ooh, kicked it out in his face, but Tozawa was absolutely nothing. Tozawa, no.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Yeah, another butter belly.
And he hits the belly to belly.
Oh, there. From the Apollo, but he's on over them. Going over the Hurricane and Ricochet. Now look at this, with the Hurricane. With a Hurra grapple. That clothes on him. Outside the ring. Oh. Look at this. Huge elbow, but still completely missing. Like a Hurricane. Being caught. He's him down. Ricochet. Oh, ducking.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Ducking Apollo, but now this Apollo sending him in the ring. Apollo to the top rope now. Big guy gonna fly. Big guy gonna fly. Huge short tackle. Crowd loved it. Enziguri, but missing. Ricochet, no. Apollo. He's up.
He's going for it all.
Coming away. Boom, set up powerbomb. Akira. One. Two, three. Apollo with a win. would say after that, Apollo with the win. Tozawa did not know what was happening. That boom takes him down. The one and only kick, boom. And look at that, they're the integrated with the rest, but look at this, they're the cell powerbomb. And Apollo wins one for Titus Worldwide. Let's get to this now thing. Taya and Ruby Riot, let's see who wins this. Taya with the win. Then the Wyatt Brothers versus Slater and Rhino. Slater and Rhino with the surprising win. Then the tag champs against the number contenders. The number one contenders win over tag champs. Okay. Then the Velveteen Dream, forgot his name for a second, against John Morrison, against Rey Mysterio. Let's see who wins this. Rey Mysterio with the win. Now let's get to this match. It was Kenny Omega versus Adam Cole, baby. Here we go. Bullet Club for life. As your leader of the Bullet Club comes out here, a big cast. The big cast. Ooh, staying in shadow, but Kenny Omega will wrestle. Look at this. Sending him, ooh, trying to send him off stage, but no. Cass catching himself. Now here comes the cleaner. What happened to Adam? I don't know what happened to him, but Cass now. Ooh, gut shot. Ooh, huge right hand. Cass. Grabbing the NXT Championship. Remember, Cass is the number one contender, beating Ricochet. Oh, huge knee. Kenny. Oh, taking him down. Huge knee. Look at this. Oh. Championship. Championship shot. I guess Kenny wins.
Here we go. The main event.
We'll get to the main event. Let's just get to it. Main event time is so quiet. And here we go. Kurt freaking Angle. Get the fireworks. It's Kurt Angle. America. The crowd is very silent. And here comes the Bruiserweight, the UK champion, Pete Dunne, comes out. Boom. Here comes the Bruiserweight. Both heavy strikers, but Kurt, if he puts on the ankle lock on you, that's an automatic tap out.
Where's this going?
And the youngster knows that. Here we go, and huge close up at an angle. Outsmarting him. Huge suplex. Outsmarting Pete Dunne.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Card's super quiet for some reason. They're not into this match. This would be an amazing match. Now go to the second row count.
He's playing with him now.
Now the crowd's hyped. Here we go. Second row. Ooh, huge miss.
Fails to connect.
Look at Pete Dunne now. Huge uppercut.
Awfully executed, though. Let's talk briefly about Dunne. I can't wait to see his plan.
Kicking their uppercut.
Both are great athletes, that's for sure. But only one of them can
win. A huge uppercut.
And to be honest, I don't know which one it'll be. I agree, and I think Pete now rethinking. Matchups that could be one of the greats.
Kind of got super quiet. Ooh, trips up face first. Tripped him face first on the ramp. Maybe outsmarting him a little bit. Here we go now.
He doesn't want to do this outside.
Got all this powerbomb. Oh, my angle again. Not letting anything happen. Pete Dunne again. Pete Dunne again tripping him. Look at this. Working on the legs. Try to get him super quiet. Pete Dunne ready.
taking off the coat. Fired up. Ooh, trying to kick him in the face, but again, Kurt with another reversal. Ooh, oh, warhead. And again, a huge clothesline on top of the ring now. And the Bruiserweight's fired up.
He's calling for it.
Yes, look at this, look at this.
He doesn't look too easy.
Dive, oh, no, no, he isn't. You're gonna kick him in the face. Look, keeps kicking him in the face. Kick him in the face. Oh, got him now. Suplex. Suplex. Ooh, face first it goes. Crowd again. Super quiet. No, again.
Don't you dare.
In the hurry. Now, if he can hit a better end, that may be the end. If he can hit a better end. Ooh. Elbow straight to his jaw. But you know what's next. Bitter end. You get your champ. One. Two. Ooh, but Angle kicked out. Angle kicked out. Oh, just got elbow stirring his jaw. Then got hit with a bitter end. That was probably kicked out of that. Now the storm in his face and the crowd went very quiet again. Crowd just watching this happen in the corner. Huge enziguri, you can hear that. Hear a pin drop.
Not so fast.
Angle now. Angle. Huge German suplex. Oh, Angle's fired up. Angle is fired up.
This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere
Angle.
Thrives.
In the corner now.
Has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand.
Uppercut. Uppercut.
That's what he wants to avoid.
Here's Angle now. Look at this. In the corner. Uppercut.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
In the corner again. Another uppercut. Here we go. Drop kicks him down. This is bad for Dunn.
When this
German suplex, no. The German suplex.
He's fighting back here. I expected nothing less, Cole.
Taking advantage. Got him. Angle. X-plex. Again, one, two. Another kick out. Dunn surprised. The youngster needs to get back into this.
This might be the end of the
run for him, Byron. Stomp takes him out. Another elbow, no. Angle. Tries to throw him, no. Takes him down. Bruiserweight again. Calling for the bitter end. Elbow straight to the jaw. Caught him one more time. Bitter end. That's it. One, two, three. He kicked out again.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look at this.
He's still not moving, guys.
Talk to the ref. You know that was three. You know that was a three count. And the crowd's getting quiet again. Ooh, and I stopped right through the head. Stop again.
Not even close. Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Look at that. Oh, Angle. Takes him down. This is a bad spot for Dunn.
I think we're about to see
this is a terrible spot for Dunn. But look at that, the moonsault! Moonsault connects.
This is his opportunity.
Wants to go for the legs. Oh, he fired up. Look at this. Here comes Pete. Clothesline. Ducking. Giant clothesline. He's fired up. Puts on the ankle lock. Gonna be it. Look at this. This again. X-plus again. Making sure nothing happens. Oh no. Angle with reversal.
It ain't over till it's over. Comes up big with a reversal.
Ooh. Belly to belly.
Here's the belly to belly suplex.
Angle to angle. But again, done. Not faint. Keep fighting back. Now. Staying down. This. In the corner now. Try to get super silent. It's a hurry.
Second time now.
Oh, look at this though. Look at this though. Down shoulder. Down to his shoulder. Look at angle. Getting ready.
Big. We're
again to the second top rope, actually. Moonsault connect.
He may get the three.
One, two. Kicked out. He kicked out though. This is terrible for Dunn. This is terrible for Dunn. Kurt now being a little cocky.
Signs of life here.
Yeah, going for the ankle slam. Not going for the ankle lock.
We'll ring the bell now.
Angle slam. No.
He's not going.
Got him.
No.
Got him. Back of his head. Elbow to the face. You know what's next. He's up. Bitter end. Watch this again. He's up.
Let's look at this.
He's down. Bitter end. Crowd super quiet. Moving away from the ropes. This is it. Gotta be it. Three. One. Two. He still kicked out. He still freaking kicked out. No, Dunn just had enough.
I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Grabbing a chair. Oh, angle now. Ooh, snap. Snap, man. Lift. Ooh. Look at this. Referee taking out a chair.
This is Ben, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Amateur wrestling 101, I guess. Ooh, elbows. Elbow to the head. Here we go, angle. Look at this. He's up.
Situations like this usually don't end very
quickly. Run the ropes. Cover again.
This should do it right there.
One.
But
another kick out by Pete Dunne.
This is amazing.
Look at this again. Ooh, elbow.
Look at this.
No, angle.
This guy.
This, no. Scoops him down. Stomp on the head. Stomp on the head.
That one misses big time.
Look at this though. Pete trying to cheat and crouch. Two. Another kick out. Another kick out.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
And a huge uppercut.
This move is becoming deliberate at this point.
He's trying to win off of anything now.
He could be over here.
One. Two. Not even a two count. Super quiet again. Stomping on his head. When aim means necessary. Bye, son.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy. This could be it for him, guys. Yeah, he's done.
Look at Dunn. Trying to say this will be the end. Stomp. Look at this. A little cocky in the corner.
If he sticks this, he is done.
He hits it. Can hit it again. Another X-Split. Cover. Foot was on the rope. But Dunn, no. Oh, no. Angle. Attacking the leg. Oh, look at this. You know where this could lead to. Oh, but Angle, no. Angle knows. Oh, knee to face. Elbow to the face. A fourth one. That could do it. Bitter end him. Closer up though. But no one. Two. He's still kicked out. He's still kicked out of everything. Dunn had hit him with everything.
Oh,
now he's thinking about it.
This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
You need to referee.
Wow, the ref got hit hard there. He may not get back up, Cole.
Chair shot. And again.
No mercy. And that poor chair.
And again.
Look like a twisted heap.
I'm going to chair that back up. And now one again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right? He's taking a long
time.
He's
going to a chair now.
Guys. Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
Again and again and again.
Local medical facility. He is a
trying to win after the chair shots. Cover.
Can he score the
pin? One, two, three.
What a way to win a singles match.
Pete Dunne with the win. Pete Dunne had hit everything on Kurt Angle, and Kurt kept kicking out. So he just had to do what he had to do. Because then the X-Plex, one of the 1,000 X-Plexes, is hit. Bitter end.
after bitter end after bitter end. You could take it. You couldn't take it. The youngster could not take it. Look at this.
And there's your winner.
No, he's not done. Crowd again, super silent. Beating him with a chair. Beating him with a chair again. Look at this, it's wailing away the chairs now. Moving in the middle of the ring now. Keep wailing away the chair.
It looks like a twisted heap. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh man, look at this. Elbow to the face. Calling for it. Bitter end. He's like fifth one. The bruiser way had to bruise the Olympic gold medalist. Crowd again, super silent. That's it. I hope you liked the video. I'll see you next time. Bye. Peace.